heard, if someone should have seen something like that, I do not consider myself a female Hadi. I do not see the necessity of a label, so that it seems a gender label, because my job is not gender based. I am an artist. And to call me a female artist really would be deliberate because the pool of females is very small and not very challenging. And this is just an observation. It's not a criticism of other women. And I've got this friend that I said, I've never come across any man that ever made me feel any kind of challenge either. So I think probably that separates me. I'm a different animal. I just in my own space. I own my own son. I want to backtrack a little to when I have a good voice. I think we would need a whole other, probably need one or three, to get into all the different sounds, and which ones I would consider something that perhaps I wouldn't do right now, at this phase of my development. It is not about the sexuality in my sound. I'm not ashamed of being a sexual creature. I love it. You know, I don't apologize for being sexual. I'm human and that's a part of my nature. The object